There's 86,400 seconds in a day. The separator between me and you and people that win and lose is what we do with those seconds. You want to win? You want to be a millionaire? You got to quit being so casual. You walk slow. You talk slow. You implement things slow. You talk a good game like you're going to be somebody. Wake up. You're going to get your ass kicked, dude. You got to get focused and get in a hurry. The separator is going to be who takes massive action quickly.
And that's why most people never realize their personal greatness, because they're casual about life. And when you are casual about life, you will end up a casualty.